Hey everyone, I'm Tanya, and in this video I'm going to share with you the top 3 home remedies to get rid of your weak, brittle and split nails. The brittle nails can be split, cracked or chipped due to many reasons like aging, frequent exposure to water or chemicals, long-term usage of nail polish or its remover, dry environment, dehydration or nutritional deficiencies. Also, brittle nails can be a symptom of many health problems like thyroid, anemia, fungal infections, jaundice, heart or lungs problems. But don't worry, there are many natural home remedies which are available for treating your dry, cracking or splitting nails and thus makes your nails strong and shiny. So for the first remedy, you're only gonna need 2 ingredients, and the first ingredient is olive oil and the second and the last ingredient is half lemon. So firstly, you have to take 1 teaspoon olive oil in a clean bowl. Then you have to add 1 teaspoon lemon juice in it. Then mix both the ingredients really well to make a smooth mixture. And then heat this mixture in the microwave for few seconds till this mixture feels warm to touch. And when this mixture becomes a little warm, it will look like this. Now apply this warm mixture onto your nails with the help of a cotton ball, or you can even do it with the help of your fingers. And then you have to gently massage your nails for about 1 or 2 minutes. And then after massaging, you have to gently push down your cuticles for a few minutes. And then lastly, you have to soak your nails in this mixture for at least 2 minutes. And then after 2 minutes, dry it for a few more minutes and then wear gloves. And then leave it for overnight. And for the best results, repeat the same process once daily for a few days. Now for the second remedy, you're gonna need vitamin E capsules and tea tree essential oil. Now for this remedy, you only gonna need 4 vitamin E capsules. You just have to cut them and take out its oil in a clean bowl. And after that, you have to add 2 to 3 drops of tea tree essential oil in it. And then mix both the ingredients really well. And then after mixing both the ingredients really well, your mixture will look like this. Now you have to apply this mixture on your nails and massage it gently for a few minutes. And then after massaging it really well, let it sit for 30 to 45 minutes and then rinse off with lukewarm water. And then pat dry your nails and apply moisturizing lotion on your nails. And you have to repeat the same process twice daily for a month to get relief from all the nail related problems. Now for the third remedy, you're gonna need apple cider vinegar and normal water. So firstly, you have to take 2 teaspoon water in a clean bowl. And then you have to add 1 teaspoon apple cider vinegar in it. Then give both the ingredients a good mix. And after mixing both the ingredients really well, your mixture will look like this. And then you just have to soak your nails in this mixture for 2 to 3 minutes. And then immediately after soaking, push down your cuticles gently for a few minutes. Continue doing the same process for once daily till your nails become strong and shiny. So that's it for this video. See you next time. Bye bye. Take care.